I want to ask you all what you have done differently that brought you results that you think the rest of your peers who are struggling, who are not doing well, are not doing.
Okay, so like I said, I like to network with people. So I try to form meaningful connection. So basically what I invested is in the particular software called it's a CRM, Customer Relationship Manager. This is one of the software that I invested. Like, actually, I encourage you guys to actually invest in one of this kind of software. So this is a software that I configure myself. So it's called Notion. So one of the good things is that you can put in your name, address, the district, the price, the budget, the commission, citizen, exclusive, etc., etc. The reason why all this property is useful is that at least every time I engage a particular client, I try to remember some of the lifestyle that which they actually enjoy. What's the doctor's name? What do they enjoy doing? So the kind of thing information I usually put it down all in the background info.
Wow.
So basically, I get to know where's the doctor is born, where's the mother address. The reason why I put all this right, I even put down the details such as the birthday. So the good thing about this software is that at least when the time is about approaching the birthday, I will get a notification on my mobile phone and my desktop app. So usually I'll always make it a point to send them a text just when the time clock is 12. I want them to I want them to see the birthday text first one from me. So basically that's but it matters or not, you know, because I don't think everybody can send you a WhatsApp, Facebook message on Facebook. But honestly speaking, that kind of message is everybody can do it. But when you send a WhatsApp message, being the first, the kind of impression they will leave is lasting.